What the heck? That ruined my momentum. Let's head into week four, Seattle. First off, we want to go. Let's go out. Enjoy some of the sights at a press conference. I will be getting that TNT championship. And Adam Page steps up. Yeah, I don't think you want to join them. All right, we got a little energy for that. We might be facing Adam Page down the line too. But first, let's dine out. It wasn't a rock in Seattle. What we got? Geoduck, it's the world's largest burrowing clam. Sashimi. Ooh, I don't think you want a Geoduck. He was spelling out the pronunciation. There being no voiceover. Breaking that fourth wall there. Ugh, I don't think I could eat that. So what's our record? 8-2, not bad. Let's do another match. Let's work Rampage. Cause why not? It seemed like you get more for Dark.
The following contest is set for one fall.
And we're going up against Matt.
Making her way to the ring, Aaliyah Rougeau. And her opponent, Matt Hardy.
The regular Matt, who is DLC. Let's put him in his place. We'll show him that these legends need to stay down. Ah. Guess I spoke too soon. Get up. I know you're not letting Matt beat you down like that. He's got that momentum. Ouch. Matt, I'm getting tired of you. Take a sling blade. Damn. Missed our aerial. Did I finish her off on Matt? That should be it for Mr. Delete.
One, two.
Oh, he kicked out. Look at this guy high. With the second Ushiguroshi signature. Oh, damn. How dare he? Scoop slam. Get out of here, Matt.
One, two, three.
And we keep the winning coming. Not bad match. Nice little momentum boost going into a TV match. Unfortunately, the energy loss may come in. But yeah, we're at full gear. I just now noticed that. Go out. Cups and cakes. Coffee City. All right, it's time for the pay-per-view. Let's do it. Full gear. Got a TNT
it's
title
Saturday
match.
Night, and you know what that means. All Elite Wrestling Full Gear live from Seattle, Washington.
Dark Order's botched recruiting mission forced Mr. Brody Lee to defend his TNT championship tonight.
But can Mr. Brody be beat?
Mr. Brody can be beat.
Set for one fall.
Unfortunately, Silver's out there. So it's essentially going to be a 2-on-1.
Making her way to the ring, Aaliyah Rougeau. And her opponent, the exalted one, Mr. Brody Lee.
Got Miss Brody. But I have to beat him up here. I have to beat you, Brody. Uh-oh, it's a distraction. I'm not falling for that, unlike the TV peeps. Uh-oh. Ah. Ooh. Oh, just a sink. I'm just as big as you, Brody. And I can lift you up the same. What the heck? That ruined my momentum. Get back in here. Ouch. Test of strength. Oh no. Stop getting distracted with Silver. Silver's really being a distraction. You won't be able to do much about this. Drag your sleeper time right in your face, Silver. Make him tap. STO. Hit him with the SIG. Get that finisher off. Get a dose of your own medicine with this. New champion? Yes. Goodbye, Brody. 2.5 star. That was full gear. We win our second championship in the company. TNT, unlock your first hidden wrestler. Mr. Brody's unlocked. That concludes the Dark Order spell. Revolution begins. Exploding barbed wire deathmatch. From across the country again. To Toronto, in another country. Kicking it off with Omega. And myself. Fizzled out. I still don't like that they're not doing too much with the women, since I'm playing a woman, but they're not putting me up against the women in storylines. But we just cut to commercial. And so begins the road to revolution. We'll do that in the next episode.